credit rating versus credit worthiness. A lot of people are hung up on their credit score. A lot of people get themselves into a very bad situation, credit-wise, debt-wise, financially, all to save their credit score, because they think that's what matters. Credit score is a numerical value that the credit bureaus give you, your credit rating. You know, if you've got under 620, then you're probably not going to get any kind of loan these days. You know, 680, you're going to get better loans. 700, 720 plus, you're looking real good. Now, that credit score is just a number. You could have a very high credit score and not have any credit worthiness. Credit worthiness is your actual ability to get a loan or to get financing. There's a few different examples. You could have a 750 credit score, but if your debt-to-income ratio or your debt-to-credit limit ratio is out of whack, then you're not going to be able to get any kind of loan. That's your credit worthiness. Other examples would be that if you filed bankruptcy in the past 2 years, I have some people very close to me in my life who have filed bankruptcy and are walking around with 700-plus credit scores but are unable to get any kind of mortgage because there's at least 24 months that have to go by before they can get a mortgage refinance or any kind of mortgage. New underwriting guidelines that went through last December that extend that out to 48 months for a lot of types of bankruptcy filings. Big question, how important is your credit? Obviously, it's an important factor, but really for you, what is important about it? Do you need your credit? What do you really need it for? What are you going to need your credit for in the next few years? You need to refinance a mortgage. You have an ARM that's going to reset soon. Do you need to finance a new car? Or are you just trying to hang on to your credit or get good credit so you can accumulate more credit card debt?